Hello, this is Victoria Bollinger, the blogger behind 65 Days of Thoughts by Blonde. Today I'm going to share with you my beauty routine, my morning routine. It takes only 8 to 10 minutes for me to get ready in the morning, to take care of my skin, apply a basic makeup, and be ready for a day. So if you're interested, please stay with me. One, this is early morning, and I'm trying to get ready for a day, and I'll show you that 10 minutes, or even less, can make your day special and you can get ready. It's all about your daily basic routine. So I'll show you what I do. Stay with me. So first of all, I've already washed my face with this cleanser. Highly recommend, great product. And then I use some toner. My toner is a spray. Second, always use serum. Serum is great for so next one, I use a day cream. Eye cream. The next thing I use Chanel 50 SPF. Very important during the summer, I think that's the key. And I usually listen to some music and dance. And what I use to make my face like give it like a better coverage and give like the right tone, I use the moisturizer with the color by Bobbi Brown. So I take a sponge, I water it a little bit, squeeze it. So the sponge needs to be like a little bit wet. Very light, especially during the sun, very light. You can use this moisturizer on its own because it has 15 SPF. I don't think it's enough for summer, like fall and winter is great. And it's very light. Okay, so the next thing that I always do, I do my eyebrows with my Dior eye pencil. I would suggest you to learn for yourself how to apply. Good. And then everything is simple. I'll take a Bobbi Brown again. I just mix match all the colors. And I want to say that I use it as my everyday like look. It's not something special. If I have a special event, I would probably put makeup different. So, brush, mug brush, very important to have a good blending brush. Okay, good. So then I'll take an angle brush and I'll take an AK2 color and use this, what it's called, Noir. little one right here to make my to make a good angle, you can take a pencil or a pencil or wherever it is. Let's put on 45 degrees. Two. Good. Quick mascara. Now it's very important to put some bronzer. It's Bobbi Brown again. And use this type of brush. Put it under your cheekbone. So now you create that contour, that beautiful shape. Okay, and now I'm just going to put a little bit little color on my lips. It's a coral. Lipstick by Dior. And this is it. I'm ready. And let me look at the time. It took me 8 minutes to get ready. Totally worth it. Ta-da! So thank you so much for watching my videos, enjoying my blog, 365 Days of Talks by Blog. Let's stay in touch. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. And get ready.